amazing, but I wouldn't mind seeing a few more colors.
else to do. Please, whoever you may be, I need your help. My name is Mila. Several days ago, I got lost down in this terrible place. There are monsters here. Things I can't even describe. They're all trying to kill me. I can hear them outside. Please look for my messages. Please, come find me. Yeah, that's right. Me. Star student of Brickmore High. I know my potatoes. So where does this Mr. Connor get on telling me what to do? These college boys, they can tell. father was a butcher. Rest his soul. My mother and I had only each other while I was growing up. She taught me how to be resilient, strong. But now, I am afraid. Afraid of that demon outside my door. I saw so many things dismembered in my father's butcher shop. I'm having images of myself ending up as they did. Their bodies broken and pulled apart. Please. Please come find me.
Thank you.
longer I can stay alive. I like to pretend someone is coming for me. At any moment, someone will open this door and save me from this suffering. If a hero exists, no matter what size or shape they may take, now is the time. Please come find me.
Thank you.
to lie. I don't like when people lie to me. My mother always told me, honesty, Mila. Always honesty. Be bright and smile wide. Good things will come. But I can see the world is a cruel place. I want to shine, but it's so dark. Hope is fading down here. The monsters are closing in. Please come find me.
Thank you.
much time. If you found my messages, here is my last one. So this is my final plea. If anyone is out there, if there's anything good left in this world, look for my hidden key, and then find my door. Please come find me, before it's too late. Sincerely, Mila Lenya.
Price on a masterpiece. These lines speak to me. These lines speak to me.
picking up my coat. There's a deep groan rising up from the floor. One of these days, I'm gonna get my light and go see what's causing all the fuss below me.
Thank you. So here's where the weird starts. I was mopping up some of Mr. Connor's spilled ink in that little room he calls a laboratory. He can call the laboratory all he wants. It used to be the employee coat closet. Anyway, there it was mopping. But that puddle, I'm telling you, it kept moving this way and that way, like it had the smarts or something. If these messes keep being like this, I'm out of here.
Thank you. Hide. mess of trouble. And wouldn't you know it, that Wally guy is one loose bolt. He keeps the floors clean, he says. He didn't sign on for no science project. All I know is someone needs to keep these pipes maintained. And it can't be his life.
So here's my beef with this whole gym thing. I went to school, yeah, that's right, me. Star student of Brickmore High. I know my potatoes. So where's this Mr. Connor get on telling me what to do? These college boys, they can tell you what's wrong, but if you try to fix it on them, they're out of here.
Thank you. Thank you. quite a struggle to put this into words, Nathan. After so many years, you know, I'd never ask unless it was dire. But when a man's in a spot, he should call upon his friends. Truth is, well, the studio is coming up a little short. Hit a few unexpected bumps. If you could lend us the amount I mentioned in my last letter, it would be a big help to me. Hope this reaches you in South America. You and Tessa, enjoy your vacation.